my father is omnipotent, and that you can't deny. A God of might and miracles are written in the sky. What I want you to do tonight, when you go home tonight and the sun is down, and you look towards the north, and you see a wonderful array of stars. It looks like a Milky Way. It's called the Milky Way. That's where we live. And you look to it and you say, hey, I can see through that Milky Way. God has put you exactly on this place that we can see beyond. It took a miracle.
It took a miracle to put the stars in place. It took a miracle to hang the world in space. But when he saved your soul, cleansed and made you whole, it took a miracle of love and grace.
Now it says, down here his glory has been shown. We still can't fully see the wondrous of his mighty throne will take eternity. Up in heaven, we're going to be rehearsing that wonderful, how did you do this, Lord? What is this all about? And we're constantly going to be learning and learning, forever learning with his presence. I'm longing for that wonderful day. It's a glorious, glorious day.
Down here, his glory has been shown. We still can't fully see the wondrous of his mighty throne will take eternity. It took a miracle to put the stars in place. It took a miracle to hang the world in space. But when he saved my soul, cleansed and made me whole, it took a miracle of love and grace.
Now it says, the Bible tells us of his power. It tells us of his power. Where, if you need healing this morning, God's power is here.
Yeah.
He can heal you right now while you're sitting there. He can touch and restore our whole physical body. No big deal. It's created the whole universe.
The Bible tells us of his power and wisdom all the way through. And every little bird and flower are testimonies too.